got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric.
Today is our sixth day and our last day. Sadly, we are leaving tomorrow. It's been such a great stay. Loving all the trails available at this park. We've been hiking a different trail every day for the last 6 days. And every trail has been wonderful. Just can't beat the weather, the cool temperature. We can hike any time of the day and not get overheated.
When I'm getting you close, when we move, well, you already know.
This is definitely going to be our go-to park during the summer.
I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel a good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing.
Thousand Trails Idlewild RV Resort has 252 campsites, and they've got cabins and cottages for rent as well.
I don't need no reason.
I've got to say that these trails around this park are some of the best trails to hike ever. And we've been to a number of states and done a lot of hiking. And this is just an hour and a half or so away from home. And you're in the middle of this incredibly beautiful trail.
When everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. When you dance, dance, dance. Feel a good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance.
And as always, we met a number of new friends, including Pastor Jack and his lovely wife, Rose.
I can't stop the, I can't stop the, I can't stop the.